I woke up thinking about you. And it's also today's our anniversary to Rory. Man, you'd like Rory a lot. You guys would be really good friends. But he'd be 32 today. It's been 15 years since you've been gone. It feels like it was yesterday that Mom and I were down there and holding your hand, just praying. It seems like so much time has passed. If I'd have known, that was the last time I could say goodbye. The last time for me to hug your neck. I just looked deeper into your face. And I let you know that I meant it. It was like a cruel joke. Never expected this much pain and loss, and but if you were there right now, if I could say anything at all, I just want you to know what an incredible friend you have been. What a proud sister I am of you. And see, just what if you were back here? I'd never let you go. I'd never let you go back again. And I will be seeing you again. I'm really excited about that. So hold me a spot.